do things. Hooray. Woo! The fuck? Alright. Buttons, do your things. Do your things, buttons!
It's that time again.
Yes. More Nerodes. You think after a few hundred logins that you'd get more stuff. Looks like it's about ready to eat another one. What the hell? Why is the sensitivity back to default instead of where I put it? Okay. I clicked down. I put down on the D-pad. Fucking hell. When I go down on the D-pad, I don't want to default it to right there. I want to go to the next fucking tab where I can put the sensitivity higher if I want. Fuck's sake. What's the point in having the D-pad at all as an interface tool if it's not going to go where the fuck I want it? You're serious? Someone just asked the best cryo farm. Cryotic is you go to that excavation on Earth. You do loads of rounds. And preferably you get a resource booster. Go to the cheapest, dirtiest mission possible. You feel like a nasty slut. I would love to be able to get 3 mutilated salad, 5 nav coordinates each time I go and do a whatcha thingy. Yeah, I forgot what it was. Okay, Monkey King, it's your turn to be eaten by the wall of flesh. And I'm not talking about the one in Terraria. Yes, Ordis, I have you muted. Synthetics, bile, and Ordis, get the fuck off my screen! Pheromones. Up those in. I've got a bunch to spare. Why aren't there more resources under bile? Why aren't severed bile sacks under bile? It makes no logical sense, DE. No, seriously, why aren't bile sacks under bile? bile. It's literally a sack of literal bile. Bile. That it's not under the thing of bile, the tab, is very vile. Pay no attention to the 50,000 and 63,000 there. That's a lie. It doesn't get that much damage at all. And that multi-shot? Fuck no. That's not the realistic multi-shot this thing gets. This thing's still under heavy nerf. I did reduce this one down to 30,000. That actually is the real amount of total damage it does. Before I go to where I was planning on going, I need to check. What is it? This thing. My gear. Okay, yes, that stuff's there. Very nice. Yes. Yes, very nice. Okay. I think I'm good to go. Before I go. I have no idea if this is a good idea. Fuck it, who cares? Just give that a minute to sink in. If at all. There you are. I think. Are you there? I can hear myself. I'm framing all of the war. Echo. The war knows what it did, Piccolo. Shut up, Nappa! I have a wicked itch on my ass! I hope you included your audio, otherwise this would be very confusing. Fuck! Oh, god damn it, Nappa! You know what you did! Because I hate you! What, Nappa? God damn it, Nappa. Oh, Nappa, no one's gonna get that. Good for you. I'm the Donut Lord, bitch. No, no, that was from Sanic. I'm the Donut Lord, bitch! speaking of insurance, just another legalized form of, what was it? Embezzlement, fraud, scam. Oh, there's a laundry list of things it is. Only on the psychosomatic level. Dude, can you turn down your inbound volume just a bit? What headset are you using? God damn it, Napa! You wanna join me in some pointless meandering? Tastes like Pop-Tarts. Yep, that's way better. Come on, Master Roshi, join me in pressing the muffin button. Keep it down, Master Roshi. You're gonna scare everybody. You're scaring me. I almost dropped my triple baconator. Oh my god, you just got him started. I just got him quieting down 5 minutes ago. Can you not? Phrasing. Jesus ain't gonna help you, sonny. I hope he's talking about the sub. I got to certain rank thingy of the newest open map area family standing thingy to get the Helminth Wall of Flesh, and every day I'm sacrificing frames to the Wall of Flesh. Its hunger is insatiable. Like Cell. Well, he does have Vegeta's DNA in him. I didn't ask to be born, Dads. Bitch, I'm adorable. Phrasing? And just imagine if Archer were there. He would be going phrasing constantly. Hey! Phrasing! Shut up, Archer! No one cares! He's gonna phrase your ass off. How did he get out? Wait, on second thought, I don't wanna know. He pulled a Harry Houdini out of Cell's ass. You know, speaking of Houdini, here's a little weird and kind of creepy factoid. I hope a lot of people find it creepy. On September 16th at 1 a.m., when they were holding the seance for Harry Houdini the very first time, I was born. What? What the actual fuck? Are you gonna join me? Join me, Piccolo. Ember? Wait, which boss do we kill Ember? I mean, get Ember from killing. I wrote it down somewhere. I just don't remember where I put it. Not Kyle Ren. No, not Kylo Ren. He's not even here yet. I don't remember which boss drops which frame anymore. All I remember is I'm stuck on Uranus fighting Till Rigor.
You must be feeling guilty.
No.
Need to atone.
He gives fucking Equinox. And I'm only missing one part, and I've done it like 20 times. 30% drop rate, my ass. All of them! As far as the in-game's coding is concerned, it should roll a three-sided die to determine when the fucking parts drop, instead of rolling 1 in 100 for 30%, which is fucking redundantly retarded.
His work would not only reverse centuries of deterioration due to excessive cloning,
ooh,
but also allow for stronger.
I've got one of those. Actually, I've got two rifle ribbons and then I think a pistol. And one of them is to do a defense without the target taking any damage at all. Like, as soon as a bullet bounces off of its shield, it's like, oh, you failed. You're a failure, Piccolo. Then it starts calling me Nappa for no reason.
No, no, no. That sounds too humane. Your death will be painful.
Were commies talking about Cell and Piccolo's just like, fuck, just fucking merge with me already! Yeah! If you were gay, if we had junk, you'd be gay right now.
Tell me. Oh, no, no. Let me see. When I crack open your pen fruit, what color juice?
No! Fucking notice me, senpai moment.
You had me anxious.
I've got like 30 or something of them. I don't remember how many exactly.
Such a relief. I'll finally get the chance to hurt you.
Don't sell anything! Might need it later.
I'm gonna pull this ocean down on us if I have to.
Fluctuations in price just prove that market
this
doesn't really exist.
Cool,
there is no such thing as economy. It's all based on greed and fear. You're gonna have to catch him first. What? Catch him, not catch up. You could shove it right up your ass for all I care.
Nowhere left to hide. Nowhere left to run.
I switched to Facebook. I mean, Spacebook a while ago.
Come near me, and I'll pound you into a tiny cube.
No, we can take turns. Oh dear fucking God! Almost as bad as I'm back. Oh, I get it! I see what you did there. Oh look, an Equinox Day chassis blueprint. Probably the very fucking thing I actually need. I fucking hope so. Man, Team 4 Star is gonna be pissed at us. I think you enjoy the sound of silence. Fuck. That was nasty. What the fuck is a Glubok? Yeah, let me just switch to Wukong and we'll actually have space monkeys. Equinox Day. Oh, look, the chassis isn't what I needed after all. I can't. They don't sell the individual regular frame parts. They just reduce their drop rate, so it's so absurdly low that you just buy the fully fucking made frame. Because no. This is why we can't have nice things.
Leech, bloody worm.
He's gonna ask something at another. Why all this talk of ass? Survive! God damn it, Nappa! Shut the fuck up!
Elbreger has made alarming strides in the field of gene repair. His work would not
dragons what
of deterioration due to excessive cloning, but also allow for strong
it's the left bumper
holes. Eliminate Gregor and put a stop to his work.
The lotus barking at
tap
you.
It don't hold
always
it
always so calm always in control She doesn't care about you.
Tap that ass. Don't hold it down.
Not like I love the two men.
Now there's two rollers doing the same damn thing!
Where did that laugh come from?
I'm sound very like, excited now.
You sound like a fusion between cool. Fat Albert.
I've learned so much about five dissection.
And the black fellow from the Commies Lookout!
A dissection? No. That sounds...
That's the one!
Your death will be...
What?
What do you mean, don't anger Lord Ordis?
No, it's just, what the fuck?
Who should have dressed for a funeral?
Nope, I remember the one where you fall through the goddamn map because your friend is the fucking squad host and he's off in another country. I've never had that one so far. So good.
Nowhere left to hide. Nowhere left to run.
We're not
running, Till Rigor. We're smashing your ass.
Come near me, and I'll pound you into a tiny cube.
A what? No, you said something. You're crazy. Dumbass.
Till Rigor, get your fucking ass out here so we can smash it. About fucking time. Way wrong frame for smashing.
Oh dear god, he's turned into a duck.
Oh look, the night chassis when I need the day systems.
I'm just listening to the majestic space duck.
Quack!
What, one punch?
No, it was only one force.
Well, if he splits them into three pieces, he'll have three more. I see, so that hair is compensating for something.
wizard.
Okay, before we do this nonsense again, I have to go and tinkle. I'll be back.
I'm back. Is it supposed to? Oh, well, the black bits look like Venom got in there. It's like Carnage and Venom decided to attack a rhino. And it got halfway chewed on by Cell. Who?
You must be feeling guilty. Need to atone. I'll oblige. Let my gavel ring justice.
How appropriate. Plausible deniability. That doesn't even make sense.
I don't know, Piccolo.
A literal gallon. Like, where did he even get it?
Grineer researcher Kilbreger has made alarming strides in the field of gene repair. His work would not only reverse centuries of deterioration due to excessive cloning, but also allow for stronger and deadlier.
Ooh, piece of candy.
If Gregor and put a stop to his work.
I'm very excited now. Anticipation. Ooh, I always learn so much. My dissection. I section. No, no, no. That sounds too human.
Aww. Your death will it escaped be before I could get my scanner out. It has invulnerability. Like everything DE makes for the player to fight. You know how Helios scans things? Yeah, well, it doesn't scan with your synthesis scanners. And it doesn't scan anything if you've already got the codex entry complete. And then they made a mod for fucking Oxalis to scan plants. Dude, that's Helios' fucking job. God damn. Give that fucking augment to Helios. Helios is literally made to scan shit.
Down on us if I have to.
Yeah, we can go do that after this mission, if you like. I just bitch slapped him and he disappeared. There can't be two Master Roshis in here.
Worthless, ugly freaks.
Useful? You can shut the fuck up right now. No, you didn't. He's hiding behind the door. You know, that one over there. I don't think Master Roshi wants to deliver milk.
Come for a fight. Oh, should have dressed for a funeral.
Okay, Rigor, get out here so I can turn you into the latter half of your name, Gore. Is that a prisma on your back? Nice. Nope. He just teleports out of it. God damn it. His hand was still attached to that. Like, every time that door opens, that one Grineer just goes for the fucking button. Have you noticed that? God damn it, D.E. Stop making the Grineer go after the fucking buttons. We got enough shit on our plate to worry about.
Target down. Assassination contract complete.
Bitch, please. Teriyaki. Another day chassis blueprint. God damn it, D.E. Why haven't you gotten a headset yet?
And because it's controller, that's the problem.
Oh, yeah. Alright. And you wanted to go and farm something? Alright, load her up. Let's go. Yeah, just load up the city. Yeah, tuna city.
Load up the tuna cans. We're gonna launch all kinds of things at them. Launch the launch. Whatever happened to her anyway? You know what I think? I think he R34'd the hell out of her and didn't want anyone to know. That explains why a lot of other blue-haired maidens disappeared from the show. Krillin's love interest. If we just go and run bounties, like, if we just go and run, like, a really, really easy bounty, we can just farm the living fuck out of those things. And on top of that, we're gonna have to get you fish parts and fucking, mining bits to turn into Ticker, because he's gonna require that, along with credits. Yeah, mining.
Hey there, Sparky. Got a fresh bat.
Here's one that'll drop advanced. Level 30 to 50.
Outstanding. Now get out there and void some mucking warranties.
Oh, fuck.
Neff's getting serious about finding us. He's abducting citizens and torturing them for info. Put a stop to this.
I hate the conditions I'm living in right now. I really do. The land bitch wants $500 fucking dollars a month and doesn't do its fucking job and keep maintenance on this place up. Doesn't hire professionals to do the work. Now, this shit's been like for 5+ years before this problem outbreak. So I'm literally having to live with goddamn black mold growing in this place. And the problems, if I go and try and, like, do any legal action, they want money for that shit, for doing their fucking job, which they get paid from the state by anyway. Fucking parasites. Have you loaded into the, place?
SU is back, but Neff's not taking it lying down. An enforcement squad is pulling citizens from their sleep bags, hauling them off for questioning. Shut down the squad and find any survivors.
Whee!
I need you to ambush the coil.
Trap is set.
Disable the drive, then protect it. Once I break the data mask, get out of there. hold position. Once the coil drive hits the trap, protect it. There it is. Steady. Steady.
Trap, and then we protect it.
And the ball
just yes, hack it very hard.
Get me access to that data mask as quick as you can.
Dropships don't take much damage anymore.
It's like, oh, the player is able to kill something in one shot after appropriately modding and using the appropriate things to do so with. Let's make it impossible for them to do anything anymore.
That's why they're nerfing the player by buffing the enemy. And then the nerfs, the constant fucking nerfs. It really isn't.
The file's extracted, and they'll all be laid around on that coil drive. Whatever it's carrying is all yours. Okay. Search and destroy. Corpus, mowers.
They nerfed the drop rate for Vitus Essence on Arbitrations. Yeah. Now it's down to like 1/50th of what it used to be. They keep buffing the enemy, and then dumb shithead players think that's a good thing. No, it's not. That's why they have Steel Path. Fuck off. Steel Path is out, and they're buffing enemies even more. No, they're buffing them across the board. Making them even more difficult in regular mode and still bad. Gonna wind up losing players over this shit. As soon as that honeymoon phase is over with these idiot players who think that, oh, just let them do what they want. It doesn't matter. As soon as they get out of their fucking head up their ass mode, they'll realize this ain't worth it. By then, it'll be too late, and the game will be dead. Well, deader than it is right now.
I like it. I know where you need to go. scan the next room.
Fuck.
Drones know things. Knock one down and I'll interrogate it. One drone as ordered.
They've made it so fucking brutal just to play the game. They've made it a punishing experience instead of a rewarding experience. And all the diehard fuckboys are like, grind is good! No, it's not. You're just too stupid to realize how fucking retarded you are. The bacon. Kill the bacon. That's not what I meant. Both. Oolong doesn't have as wide of an assortment of shapeshifting as far as I've noted. I wouldn't put it past him. But if War is a dude, that would be severely fucked.
Nurse crew are falling back. Follow up if you're feeling.
If a woman's not impressed by the ability to fucking fly and shoot laser beams out of your hands, then what the fuck is wrong with society?
Your target is the ringleader of Ness intimidation and interrogation efforts. I think it's time he had a performance review.
Point taken. Crouch on a mountainside and slide away. Warframe is a game where you start out as a cripple kid playing, cosplaying inside of a LARPing armor. What have we become?
I'm seeing alert kicking off across the board. Don't let up.
I eat them. They're inside me now. If you insist. Oh look, it gave us Kuva, the thing we can fucking buy at 10,000 each, that we don't need from this mission type.
Make sure they're safe.
I'll eat these bodies, you eat the others.
Damaged. There's something in the buffer. We need to get it decoded before the device fails. Accessing buffer. Analyzing. Password. No. Buffer. Accessing.
Someone who isn't a complete moron on their team.
Transmissions. I'm in. Quick look around. No. Troll log coordinates for ports, blah blah blah.
Go over here, save these morons. Look at this. Whoa!
Here we are. Get them out.
He's already dead, but the animation of him existing was still there for a moment. Never mind. Auto bridge. Someone's eventually going to realize that shield gating was just an excuse to nerf the overall shield string. And when they do, I will finally laugh again. You mean every nerf they've ever done? Like that stupid overheat meter for Ember, and then the same damn thing for fucking Baruch. Adding unnecessary difficulty to the game. A few years ago, when they nerfed the deployables from your orbiter, like your drop, orbital, fucking whatever goddamn thing is, turrets and orbiter abilities that you can deploy, they nerfed that and extended the timer from 5 to 10 minutes. And then after that, they fucking nerf the turrets again, making them even less efficient. It's right over here. Okay. So just go over here.
Always fancied a life of action, me.
And we'll just load up this again and attempt to get more bonds out of it. Good, yes, any at all. That's highly reasonable way of saying it, because put a stop to this.
SU is back, but Neff's not taking it lying down. An enforcement squad is pulling citizens from their sleep racks, hauling them off for questioning. Shut down the squad and find any survivors. End this. Our informant reports a coil drive running a standard picket. Prep for ambush. Wait for the trap, then get down there. Remember, it's data mask. Need that coil drive in one piece. I have it on sensors. Once it hits the trap, get down there.
Just picked up a lot of things in this room. Yeah.
It's down. Now, crack the casing and plug me into the data mask.
Mm-hmm. A lot. Goblin sight. Whoops. Oh, nice. Stop mocking me! A resident expert on lunar activity, Sailor Moon.
Oh dear God! Ow! How the fuck are you behind? Backstabbing bitch! You're not a rogue. This ain't WoW. Get out from behind me. Minions, kill them bitches.
Well, they're green, so they might as well be Cybermen. Love it when the brain dead AI gets my own minions right in my line of fire and it absorbs a bullet I meant for an enemy. Really beautiful, Scott. Really beautiful. I don't think that's supposed to happen. What? Your Roomba knows how to make a tuna casserole? Now look, Endo, the thing I can get a billion of in an arbitration. Fuck off, it shouldn't even be in the reward pool for this.
We're gonna make Nerf's surveillance network work for us. Infiltrate that facility, steal the data, and get out as quietly as we can.
Why would they ever think about anything? In here.
You're nearing the secure area. Watch out for patrols and security measures. The enemy will destroy the data if they detect you.
Now is not the time for that. No regrets. I didn't ask you if you puked anything up. You triggered it right as I hacked the thing.
That was too close, Sparky.
Oh look.
Too close. Data retrieved. I know what we need to do.
Yes, I can believe it.
Your target is the ringleader of Ness.
I love how I fucking bullet jumped and I didn't use my second jump, but it thought I did because that's just perfect game design. We're leaving this place. I'm over here. It says, draw out the assassination target.
Yeah.
We can't draw him out if there's no enemies to kill. Find it hilarious.
Knock one down and I'll interrogate it.
Not technically, literally.
Thing rewired, it'll auto-teleport to a destination of our choosing, where one of our people is waiting to pick it up. And they're gonna try to wreck it rather than let us take it. Call them up while I get this done.